Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Halo communication friends. My name is Karisma Karis. I'm from Juanda University Bogor, Science Communication with the name G.211117 from the morning class. In this time, I will review a journal about Luhmann recommendation step forward an empirical research program in the sociology of communication by Lloyd Leidesdorff. So, without saying much, let's start with the background. Check it out. Background. Luhmann is a sociologist who issues many social-based theories. In this journal, researchers review Luhmann as a sociology of communication. Luhmann theories of social is widely used by various universities to serve as a learning materials. Luhmann describes several definition model in communication, definition of information, observation in communication and language, which will be explained further in the following discussion. Objective. Judging from the discussion and background, the purpose of this journal is none other than to review Luhmann theory as a famous sociology. Luhmann theory in this journal is social communication, and in it we will study information, observation, and language related to social and communication. Alright, findings. In this journal, Luhmann theory is refuted by empirical researcher. Researcher arguing that Luhmann sociological communication theory constitutes important element as cited by Anthony Giddens, or Carl Giddens. Giddens, who focused on social structure, is also interested in social theory from Luhmann and Habermas, although empirical researchers reject the theory. In this journal, we review the social structure theory from Luhmann himself, and the researcher also hope that with this journal, readers will understand more about Luhmann's social structure theory. Okay, discussion. As a communication science student, of course, hearing a Luhmann name is not forgiving, because Luhmann's role in communication, especially the sociology of communication, is very important. In Luhmann's theory, explained that social has its structure and communication as various ways. So, in this case, it is necessary to discuss more deeply about this. Okay, Nicholas Luhmann, or usually called Luhmann, is a sociologist who is famous for his theory. Information. In Luhmann's definition as different that makes a difference. This meaning, Luhmann applies the concept of information to social is the process meaning. The different are broken down into three formula. Different one is the meaning uncontained or uncertain information. Furthermore, the two different process in the containing and choosing the meaning to be conveyed and remove the uncontained, which is the considered as a noisy. The different three is the meaning that is processing by the communicant, which will continue to be feedback. Next. Luhmann discussion is observation. Luhmann arguing that observation or observation is the hub of communicant. An observer can usually adapt and adjust to the wishes of the communication. This is stated in the book of Laws of Form by Spencer Brown in 1963. On the last page, the author says, an observer because he distinguishes the space he occupies. This is can be analog to the an observer is observing the expectation of his communicant. Last but not least is language. Luhmann says that human language can be considered as an evaluation achievement. Language is a determinant of communication itself. Language can be categorized into two parts, namely non-verbal body language and verbal, oral. The meaning of the conversation can be seen from the language of the communicant or communicator. Language is also a determinant of continuum of communication. More than that, a language has its structure, namely meaning, digestion, meaningful information, or containing, which will be conveyed through language. Alright, conclusion. In this journal, there are many useful lessons. Ullman theory is a very influential as a learning in social or communication. As I already explained in the discussion, that Ullman arguing that social has its structure, and with it that structure 3 is information, observation, and language for the continuum of communication. The researcher also clearly deserves Ullman's structure theory in this journal. Alright, closing. Maybe that's all from my resume. I hope what I explained can be useful for all of you guys. If there is a wrong word, please forgive. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye-bye.